The following exercise, start out by sitting on a bench, stand by the side and slowly walk out now. Walk out, lift the hip off the bench and rest only on the mid back. So that the upper back of the bench and the neck also is in neutral position along with the spine. From here, I want you to lift one leg off the floor. So in this case, you're working only one leg, guys. You can keep the hand on the hip, keep the hand on the bench, either your choice. From here, allow the hip to flex. Now drive the hip up into extension and look up. That's it. So the neck should be in neutral alignment with the body. As you look down, it should go down. As you go up, look up. So in this movement, we are working only one hip at a time. Make sure to squeeze the glute well, push the heel, extend the hip and back down.